Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. It's important to make a great first impression. That's why we make it easy for you to preview the design and test the display rules of a campaign before going live on your site. In this video, I'll show you how to preview and test your campaigns. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. First, a quick note. The preview and test features are found on the Publish tab in the Campaign Builder and work for all campaign types except inline campaigns. Alright, let's take a look at the preview option first. The preview feature ignores all display rules and will show your campaign immediately. Use this option if you're looking to simply preview the campaign's design on your site before you publish it. To test the display rules for your campaign, use the Test Display Rules on Page feature. This feature provides confirmation of whether the current display rules configured for the campaign will allow it to appear on a specific URL. Paste the URL you want to test the campaign on in the text field, and then select Test. The Display Rules testing tool will list the rules you have set for the campaign, and as each condition is met, a green checkmark will appear next to the rule. When all the necessary rules are met, your campaign will appear. And that's it. If everything looks good, you're ready to publish your campaign. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation. Or, for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.